It is about 9 o'clock in the morning. I am sitting on a bench at the bus stop on the Avenue de l'Opéra, looking at myself reflected. Oh, look, there's the bus. Reflected in the door of a shoe store. So many people are passing by. It's rather chilly. Está fresco. It's chilly. I haven't ridden a bus yet. I've been on the metro twice, or three times if you count one of them as being a round trip. I haven't been on a bus yet. Up that way, the end of the street, is the opera, the old opera house. But that's far away. I ain't gonna walk there. I'm just headed down that way. Over there, you can just see between the buildings, you can just see a little piece of the Louvre. I'm gonna go in that arch there, under the building, and out into the plaza. And then, I'm going to go to the museum. Yes.